In this tutorial, I will show you how to convert an AutoCAD DWG file to Microstation DGN format. Here's what the source DWG looks like, as viewed on the Autodesk web viewing tool. As you can see, it is a dataset of roads divided into a different layer for each road type, each of which has a different symbology. I'm going to use FME to convert this to Microstation. But at the same time, I'm going to alter some of the symbology and merge a few of these layers together. Here's FME Workbench, which we'll use to carry out this transformation. Let's start by clicking the option to generate workspace. In this dialog window, I can browse for and select the source AutoCAD dataset, and the file extension tells FME what format of data we are working with. Now I'll set the output format and then set a location for the output DGN file. For the reader parameters, I will tell FME to group the incoming data according to its schema. This means that I will get to visualize the layers of data with any attribute information. Notice how there are also parameters to control other aspects of reading DWG data. For the writer, I can set various parameters to do with how the DGN dataset is created. Here, for example, I will change the seed file from being 3D to 2D. I'm also going to tell FME to write tags for my features. Now I click OK to create the workspace. If I'm happy with an exact copy of the source data, I could just run this translation now. But I want to make some changes first. I want to merge the private, non-city, and other layers into a single layer called Other. I can do that easily by changing the connections to get what I want. We call this schema mapping. I no longer need the non-city and private layers to be created in the output. So I will delete them. I want to give the features on this layer a standard symbology, and I can set this using a transformer in FME called DGN Styler. I click on the port that is common to all of these connections and type DGN Styler. This inserts a transformer of this type. Opening the parameters dialog, I can now set a gray color for these features. I can set a line weight and line style. Now I will run the translation by clicking the green play button. The translation runs and the output dataset is created. Here is the output in a Microstation viewer. Notice the different layers are created, as defined in the workspace, with the symbology I set. When I query a feature, I see that FME has converted the DWG attributes into Microstation tags, as per the tag parameter.